The Lost Lamb. A little boy had a lamb. One day, the lamb ran into the forest. The boy began to cry. A rabbit came by.
"Why are you crying, little boy?"
"I am crying because my lamb has run away."
"Don't cry, little boy. I can make the lamb go back home."
The rabbit ran after the lamb in the forest. The lamb would not go home. Then the rabbit began to cry. A squirrel came by.
"Why are you crying?"
"I am crying because the little boy is crying. His lamb has run away.
Please don't cry. I can make the lamb go home."
The squirrel ran after the lamb. The lamb would not go home. Then the squirrel began to cry. A bee flew by.
"Why are you all crying?"
We are crying because the little boy's lamb has run away.
"Please don't cry. I can make the lamb go back home."
The rabbit and the squirrel laughed at the bee. "How can a small animal like you help us?" The little bee flew into the forest to look for the lamb.
"The bee will sting me. I must run."
The lamb ran home. The little boy was happy. He thanked the bee.